For this one, you need a paper bag. You're going to paint the other side, not the side without a face, construction paper, and another pipe cleaner if you have it. Alright, now we have it all blue. What do we need to make?
We need a buffer, and I'm going to get a fan to fly it.
No, that's alright. Come here. We are going to make it a butterfly. But once you're done painting the butterfly wings, or decorating them in our case, just going to glue them on just like that.
Let me do the other one.
Okay, you do the other one. Like this, babe. Go ahead.
I am going to do this one.
I'm going to add some. We're going to add something, apparently. And then you can glue on the antenna onto your butterfly. Glue. Last step after you have the antenna and the wings on are the glue for the eyeballs. We may just have one eyeball depending on how we're doing this. Are we only having a one eyeball?
No.
We're having two eyeballs?
Yeah.
Okay, we're just having an excessive amount of glue. That's enough glue. Enough glue.
Hey!
Stop. We don't need that much glue. You put the other eye on.
Gonna stick to
right there. Yes, they are. Look like Elmo's eyes. Okay, and then we just draw on a mouth, and our butterfly is all done. Perfect.
Don't look at the last one.
It's a wiggly mouth. I like it. Better?
Yeah.
Happy with it?
Yeah.
All right, now open him up. Stick him on your hand, even though he's a little wet. At the bottom, baby. Down here. Stick your hand in. Turn to the camera. Beautiful butterfly. Oh, and the glue wasn't working, so we did tape back here the antennas on. We could have waited for the glue to dry, but we're a little impatient, aren't we, Ella?
Yeah.